the ruling All Progressive Congress, APC, has said that former President Goodluck Jonathan can contest the next presidential election in 2023 if he joins the party. The National Secretary, APC Caretaker and Extraordinary Convention Planning Committee, John Appan, stated this while featuring as a guest on Channel Television's Politics Today on Wednesday. He revealed this when asked about reports, saying Jonathan is considering joining the ruling party. Jones said the ex-president will be given a founding member status if he joins the party that defeats his party. People's Democratic Party in 2015 and got him out of office. The APC chairman, however, noted that Jonathan would compete with other members of the party before getting the ticket, stressing that he will not get an automatic ticket. John said, "I am hearing that for the first time that we are expecting the former president. That will be great news. We will welcome him. That will also strengthen the party." The last National Executive Council of the party actually gave a blanket approval to an individual that if you join APC today, it is as if you are a founding member of the party. So, anyone who joins today has the same opportunity to run for any office in his party. It has always been so. So, I am not speculating, he added. There have been reports that Jonathan will join the APC, but the PDP has insisted that the former president would not be leaving the party. What is your thought about this? What is your reaction to this current situation? Do you think the former president, Goodluck Jonathan, you know, is ready to leave his party to the, you know, ruling party? Do you think he's ready to leave the People's Democratic Party to the ruling All Progressive Congress? We would like you to drop your thoughts on this according to what we've heard. The National Secretary, APC Caretaker and Extrajudicial Convention Planning Committee has stated this while featuring as a guest on Channel's Television Politics Today on Wednesday. The ruling All Progressive Congress APC has said that the former president, Goodluck Jonathan, can contest the next presidential election in 2023 if he joins the party that is the ruling All Progressive in the Congress. We would like you to drop your thoughts on this pending development. We'd like to share your own reaction with us on this, but before we go, let's people's reactions and know their thoughts about this. Let's see what people have felt concerning the present situation of things in Nigeria. Sarah Oluleye reacted to this and said, "Stay clear from the evil party that created hatred and division in Nigeria because of power. Joining APC is a betrayal to God Almighty." What is your thought about this that Sarah have said? We have heard from Sarah saying that if you are joining APC, it is a sin against God. It is, you know, betrayal to God. Joining APC is a betrayal to God Almighty. Stay clear from the evil party that created hatred and division in Nigeria because of power. Prince Obinna also reacted and said, "The same Jonathan, the APC called all sorts of names and rigged him out of office, calling him incompetent. Now, they want him in their party to deceive gullible Nigerian of their dead one, Nigeria. This generation of social media are wiser than you guys. All put together, we won't fall for the trick. Nigeria is dead. Give us referendum, not election, because we don't have credible electoral system." What is your thought about this?
What is your reaction to what Prince Obinna have said concerning the present situation of things? That's the same Jonathan that APC called all sorts of names, the same Jonathan that APC ricked him out of the office, the same Jonathan that APC said is incompetent, is still the same Jonathan that they want in their party. And all this they are doing is just to deceive gullible Nigerians of their dead one Nigeria. This generation of social media are wiser than you guys all put together. We won't fall for the streak. Nigeria is dead. Give us referendum, not election, because we don't have credible electoral system. That is what Prince Obinna have said. What is your thought about this? Do you support Obinna saying that we don't have, you know, a credible electoral system in Nigeria? So because of this, we don't want election. What we want is referendum. Give us referendum. We'd like you to share your own thoughts with us on this main development. Jimo Adeza Yahaya reacted to this also and said, this man should go and sleep. He's not ashamed of all irregularities that are alleged to have taken place under his watch. Some he denied. He had no knowledge of how they happened. That is coming to do again. He should hold on to the little respect that's still with him. What is your thought about this? We have had different reactions from people concerning the present situation of things. We have heard about the former president, Goodluck Jonathan, you know, going into the ruling party, People's Democratic Party, you know, leaving the People's Democratic Party and going into the ruling APC. We would like you to drop your thoughts and reaction via the comment section. We'd like to share your own point of view with us on this that has been said. And as we can see, Jimo is urging the former president to please just hold on to whatever he has now and continue to make judicious use of the little respect that is being accorded to him by the people. Because if he should stay, you know, take any step further to, you know, contest for the next president of Nigeria, he will not win, according to what has been said by Jimo, because he should be ashamed of all the irregularities that are alleged to have taken place under his watch. So because of this, I think he should just stay calm in the PDP he is and not thinking of going to the APC. What is your thoughts about this? As you can see, we are still talking about the 2023 presidency. And according to what has been said, the ex-president Jonathan will get founding member privilege if he joins All Progressive Congress. That is what the party officials have said. I would like you to drop your thoughts and reaction via the comment section. Do you think it will be a good thing, you know, for the former president to go to the ruling All Progressive Congress? Do you think it will be good for him to join the All Progressive Congress?